Hi guys, welcome to Celeb Villa SA, where you get the latest news on all things trending and newsworthy. Now don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to hit that bell so you never miss any of my uploads. Casper Nieves made headlines recently on his birthday when he bought himself a very expensive toy for his 31st birthday. He spoiled himself with a McLaren to just thank himself for his hard work and celebrate his success. However, Notabeloit revealed that Casper doesn't in fact own the car, and it's just a lie. Nota is one person that is no stranger to controversy, and he is often one to throw loads of shades towards himself. Celebrities. Casper is the one catching bullets this time, as Nota alleged that Casper didn't actually buy the McLaren, but really it's all just for promotional purposes. On his podcast, Nota insinuated that Casper lied to his fans and followers. He said that the brand only works with the likes of Black Coffee and DJ Euphonic. According to Nota, the car was given to Casper for promotional purposes only, and he doesn't actually own it, and that there was a contract signed and he would have to return it when the contract ends. He further claimed that it was an unpaid promotion and that the only reward Casper gets from this deal is to drive around in an expensive car. Tweets are rather divided over this one, because while some others were quick to go along with Nota, with some bringing up the fact that he dropped out of school and seems to be doing just fine, saying that education wasn't necessary after all. Other tweets wondered why it is so easy to attack Casper on his achievements and weren't at all impressed with the black-on-black hate. Casper responded, however, on Twitter and wrote, "The day I buy a jet, they gon' say I'm an ambassador. Lol. When will you guys see this for what it is? I'm one of one. Instead of hating, y'all should be taking notes."
That's so much love, you know. When you get on social media and you meet fucking idiots talking shit.